So I got it done. There's a reinforced neck clamp. This is the Ubrex damper. You gotta have this. It's the only way you can ride with one hand doing 40. Here are the new handlebars. Very clean. I like it. Very, very clean. I stuck with the race face effects because the Carbon Revo one wasn't for a fat bar, it was for a regular. So, and I have the regular grips on right now. Overall prep. That is the new Mark HM from K-Wheel. Must have. If you're trying to do any sort of wheelies or even keeping it from breaking stuff, this thing right here is amazing. The only way you can lift it up, boom. She's rocking and rolling right now. With the Megoras. V3 stem adapter by Carbon Revo for the millimeter. Can't wait for tomorrow. We're gonna give it a test. I'll let you know. Thanks for watching.